Time for Eric Plays Stardew Valley, Game 1, Episode 7. Alright guys, let's jump right into it. Day 18. With 2754. And I've decided... Screw it. I'll just go for a chicken coop. Alright, it's raining. Pick that. I'll sell it right away. Anything here I can pick? No. No. Alright, then. I think. Just gonna go to the mines then. All right. Oh, two more cauliflowers here. Let's go to the beach first. Got a relatively empty backpack at the moment. Take a look here and see. Nothing here. Some worms over here. Good thing I brought the hoe. Clay. It's probably not ready for it yet. Yep. Didn't think so. Haven't done any fishing or anything. Huh. Bummer. Something's washing up. That's okay. More for me to grab in the mines. I probably don't want to go up that way. Probably didn't take me where I want to go. All right, let's see here. Probably gonna have to clear an area for the chicken coop if I am gonna do that. Try again. See if those bees will kill me again.
You wanna play?
Play what?
Crazy Eights or Omid.
Nah.
Or I'll go fix.
No, I don't. Thank you. Swinging a sword. I'm getting hit. Alright. Sap and slime. Whoa. This one's full of creatures in it. I just gotta trap him against the wall and it's easier. Journal updated. Initiation. Enter the Adventurers Guild. Good for me. See if I can figure out how to get out of here now. Here we go. Maybe we won't have those bees this time. Oops, right behind me. Oh, there he goes again, sliming me. One of those walking crab things. That's okay, they're less annoying than the stupid bees. Alright, more copper ore. Leave me alone, dude. Another minecart. Ooh, that's a new one. What's in here? Topaz. Nice. Ooh, more topaz over there. Topaz. Cool. Found the way out. If I need to get rid of anything, I'll get rid of my clay. Level 14. Stupid crab thing. Gotta get to level 15. I have another elevator door. Inventory full. What the heck is that? A cherry bomb. Nice. What the bloody hell just happened? Oh my god. What the fuck? Go, god. Gotta get out of here. Shit. That was weird as F. And a bummer, because I was pretty close. Oh well. More stuff to sell. Let me stop by here while I'm here. Take a look at some. Some weather, huh? How's the farm business going? I can imagine it being pretty peaceful working outdoors with plants all day. Let's see. Shop. Oh, cool. I can get a counter. Expensive, though. I guess it's because you don't have to go to the town and check. Nope. Don't have time for that yet. Alright. So, a coop. Houses for coop dwelling animals. Barn. Well. Silo. Oh, I've got what I need for a silo. Excellent. I'm going to do that. Silo. So I think I'm going to have my animals be close to the house. I'll have... Let's see if put the animals up here maybe. Or at least the chickens. So if I put the cows, where would I put them? Maybe if I put the barn here, and the cows can kind of have this as their pasture. Okay. So. Because that's probably where I'm going to have to go to. Oh, but I can move my buildings, it looks like. So I shouldn't have to worry too much. Alright, so we need stone. And, oh, I'm not sure if I have enough clay, actually, now that I think about it. Take a look before I go back and forth for no reason. Ten clay. Got seven. Oh, here we go. So I've got enough clay. So I need to take to her 100 stone. Here first. No, she probably closed already. It's 4 o'clock. Alright, well, I'll clear some area then so I have a place to put it tomorrow. Sap. And my fiber and my wood. Grab this and this to sell. Stuff. Hey dog, did I pet you already? There we go. Bark, bark indeed. Alright, let's go here. Let's chop it. Alright. I think it's a good bet to just go to bed now. Get rid of that, that, and that. Okay. Let's go to sleep. Wow, 500 bucks. Oh, because I had some silver star cauliflower. Very good. Whoa, 614. I'm at 3 grand at least, I think. Day 19. Days in spring, I don't remember. Is it 30? Might be. Alright, daffodil. Leek. Ah! Shit. Alright, it's time for more green beans now. Alright, throw that in there. Throw that in there. How you doing, sweetie? I miss you so much. Did you love how far my life is? Everything I hope for, love, mom. I sent you your favorite cookies. Cookie. Box. Put that away. Cookies in the box. Alright. Sell all of these flowers. Uh, Oh, okay. Let's grab these guys. Okay. Now it's time to water. So it says something about weeds that must be over here, where like, I have too much grass or whatever, but I'll take care of that now when I build my silo. Have these given me beans yet? Silo. Hello, dog. Wonder if there's a way to turn on the grid to see how much space I got going on there. All right, let's see. Rabbit. It's 9, it just opened, so she should definitely be there. Hello, I'd like a silo. Build, please. Right there. Whoa. Nice. So it's a construction site. I'll start working on your new silo first thing tomorrow morning. Alright, so I guess it takes time, that's good to know. Mine. I wonder if getting slimed attracts the bees or something. Because why'd everything start turning green, 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 and then all of a sudden bees everywhere? Okay. Copper, copper. Level 12. Like almost no bad guys this time around. Some topaz while I'm here. This is one of the ones where I have to kill a slime guy to find the floor. Uh-oh, bees are coming now. He's upset at me. No, I guess I didn't have to kill him. Alright. Do 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 do. Trying to figure out what makes these guys appear. This is just random. Alright. Oh, duh, I'm using the wrong thing here. I was like, why isn't he dying? Might as well get some copper out of it if I'm gonna go back early. I don't think I've hit the beach yet. Let's go to the beach. Almost at the beach, almost at the beach. What's up, Elliot? Yep, me too. Except I'm always outdoors because I'm a farmer. Boom. Whatever. See if there's any sea urchins over here. Nothing. Man. Wonder why they stopped showing up. Maybe it's just an early spring thing. Alright. Let's check the calendar. So there's 28 days of spring, I guess. All right. Let's sell the bug stuff. Let's do some copper stuff. Oh, we need our coal. I need to get some more coal soon, somehow. Alright, while that goes, let's see. I don't think I watered these guys. Maybe I did. Alright. Let's chop some wood. One more tree. And trees. Definitely going to be able to do lots of fertilizer. Okay. All right, well, that goes. Let me just check over here. We need 300 wood for the chicken coop. I'm not sure I have 300 wood. Let's see how much wood I have. 244. 78. Oh, I do. I think. those away, put that away. Alright, let's see what we can make here. Wild seeds. Staircase. Use this to move down a level in the mines.
That's cool.
Oh, snap. If I can just make that out of nowhere, I could get straight to level 15. Oh, awesome. Oh, I'm going to do that for sure next day. Nice. Okay. Put that away. Let's refill the watering can. That's a lot of money. Day 20. Not quite 4,000, but almost there. Alright, water. Water. None of those have beans yet, which is fine. I mean, it's pretty obvious when they do. Quest, I need fresh cauliflower for a recipe. Could you bring me one, Jody? Sure. If I saved any, but if I did, I will. Alright, let's see. Well, here's cauliflower, right? How many days do I have? She isn't. Give me a timeline, so. There we go. Alright. Let's get rid of that. 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 But let's bring stone. That's all the stone I have. Costs 99 stone, so I can only make one. So better save it for when I'm in trouble. Alright, let's go. Hey, that's cool. She's building my thing here. Be patient. I still have a lot of work to do. No problem. Let's pet the dog. Of a snack. Oh well. Let's do this. Geode, nice. Yourself, dude. I didn't want to do it. 13. Oh, good, I got some coal. Areas infested. Alright, then I'm gonna shortcut my way out of here. Alright, slime, garbage, staircase. Alright, I'm in 15. Nice. Alright. Nothing cool over there. Nothing awesome over there. Oh yeah, I gotta go to the Adventurers Club. Maybe when I leave, I'll go there.
Dad, I think I went over them.
Well.
Wait, what level are you in?
I'm in level 16. Uh-oh, I hate the bees. Out of here.
Why do you hate those bees?
Bees, the bees. Because they keep attacking. Okay, close the door. It's locked. Open 2 to 10.
Well, that was wrong.
Go see the, blacksmith. We can open up this geode.
Might become copper in there.
Ouch. Hello, blacksmith. Process that geode for me, please. Boom! It was an earth crystal. Very good. Bye.
Did you buy a bigger backpack?
No, not yet. I was going to, but instead I went to buy a chicken coop.
Do you have animals at your farm?
Not yet, but I will once I have a chicken coop. Can you close the door, Scarlet? Is mommy? I wonder if I can have her build two things at once. Probably not. Probably gonna have to wait for the coop till she's done with this side, though. Whoa, a rusty cog. Cool, I'm the Adventurers Club. Swords. What do I have now? A rusty sword. Iron dirk. Sneakers. Ring. Ring. Cool. Monster eradication goals. Help us keep the valley safe. Very cool. Come back when you got something to show me, kid. Alright. Oh, is that the missing book, maybe? Some copper here. Alright, let's put this copper away. Put the cog away for now. Put that away. Put the seeds away. Put the earth crystal away. Clay. Keep the stone there for now. Oh, is this where I have my tools? Grab my tools for tomorrow. Fill up the watering can. Put some bug meat out. His inventory. Get to bed. Oops, inventory full. Okay, that's fine. Got 10 copper bars. What did I need all the copper bars for? I can't remember. I'll figure it out at some point. Let's see, crafting. Need an iron bar for that. Sturdy ring, refined quartz, earth crystal, copper bars. Alright, so. Some things that can be made. Only 8 gold for the bug meat. I wonder if that's because I keep doing it or if it was always only 8 gold. Day 21. I guess I should have planted some parsnips before. I've been slacking, but I'm trying to save my money. Let's see what's happening tomorrow. Cloudy. Pollen. Alright. Alright, got a cauliflower for whoever needed a cauliflower. These are ready to give beans again, huh? And the spring's almost over. What?
Can I see
your chicken? I didn't make it yet.
Oh.
Don't you go to sleep?
Let's see it.
What's that?
Let's give it
to you. Oh no, I don't have it yet. Tomorrow. I'll show you tomorrow. Silo. Now, if I do a side, hey, which all goes in there, huh? Which can a silo hold? Let's see. All grass dies in winter. Okay. 240 hay. Okay, I can hold plenty. Or if that's my totem, then I hit your what? Look at me cutting the grass. Alright. Put the dog. Alright, who needs Jody? Okay, so the blue house in town. Let's go to town. And actually, let's prepare to go to the mines. Alright, let's go to Jerry's house. Jerry's house beach mines. That's what I'm gonna do. Well, soon is gonna be the dance, I think. A few more days. Hopefully Jerry's home. Who's that? Let me just check really fast. I know where she is. Jody, I'm taking the day off. Okay, Jody. Oh, that looks so delicious. Thank you. Just hope it's going to be perfect for my yellow curry. Boom. 350 G's. Nice. Now I can buy my chicken coop. Just go to the beach. Then I can go buy my chicken. Well, I have to go get the supplies I need for the chicken coop. And she doesn't take credit, basically. I'll bring it to you. Just don't make me walk around so much. Anything over here? Uh-huh, finally. Coral. Cool, it's just new gold coral. Excellent. Good thing Jody wanted that cauliflower, and good thing it blossomed today. Alright. Alright, let's see here. So we're doing the silo. Coop, 300 wood and 100 stone. 300 wood. All right, gotta get some more stones. Save it for tomorrow, then I get stone and I get to go through the mines, but see if I can get it here. Almost there. One more. Okay, let's get out of here before she closes up shop. Hey, dog. Okay. Gotta hurry before she closes. Hopefully she's actually home. Alright, hey. Alright, chicken coop. Right there. Perfect. Alright, start working on your coop first thing tomorrow morning. Alright, 3 days to build, 2 days to upgrade. Chickens, ducks, rabbits, and dinosaurs. Dinosaurs? Okay. Let's see what's up with chickens here. Chickens. Chickens eat hay. They'll eat grass. Okay. Alright. You can get $1,000 for selling a chicken. Which is a $200 profit. Cool. So that's done. Let's go fight. Back to what I was doing. Definitely want stones now that I know I can get a shortcut out of here. Oh, geode, nice. I'm poor now. I used to have so much money. Alright, for real though, book bag is next now that I have my chicken coop. But I guess I should probably get a, yikes. Should probably get a chicken first and then a book bag. I still have some energy. Wonder if I did hear. Alright, time to go home. No, I mean, I have chickens, I should probably make an area that has like grass that's always grass or something. Though for the moment I've got plenty of grass to just use my scythe on. Hey dog. Oh, I guess I pet you already today. Oh, I want to do that with it, or give me that back. All right, may as well pack it in early. Day 21. Slowly getting that money back. Clear inside. All right, I think one more day should be fine. Oh, good. It's money making day. Oh, she's building. I was like, what is that sound? I think next time I'm going to have to do these horizontally, because vertically it's really hard to tell what's getting watered. Alright, let's make some money. Alright, let's go get this geode opened. Oh, my cauliflower. Whoops. Oh, actually, let's get some... Hey. I think basically, once I've got a chicken, then he's making eggs. Then I get my book bag, then I get more chickens, and so on and so forth. Not to mention, just gonna soon have to start getting some summer crops. Boom. What'd I get now? Sandstone. Nice. Alright. Let's go to the beach. She sells seashells by the seashore. What have we got here? A book. Good. Oh, good. I'm glad I didn't have to carry that. But if these are different qualities, I'm going to be in trouble. I probably can't get that one. That's fine. Can always come back later when I'm out of energy. Let's see if there's anything else I could complete for the bundles while I'm at it. Quartz, earth crystal, fire quartz, frozen tear. All right, so I just need one quartz. So. I have one quartz. I need an earth crystal, which I have somewhere. Can sell some of those, I guess. Sight. All right. To that mine, do the mines, and that's it for today. Came with too many tools, but that's okay. Gotta make do. Level 15, please. Whoa, that was quick. Geode, nice. I get something different if I use a scythe. At least those guys leave you alone. Unlike the stupid bees. Let's go to next level. Whoa, that's a lot of bug creature things. I have a lot of bug meat today. Rubber boots, nice. I don't know how the hell I got rubber boots, but okay, what the? Bye. Leather boots, defense immunity. So the ones I have now are better. Three geodes, nice. Alright. I think it's time to go home end this day. So for the summer fruits and veggies, I'm just going to have to pay attention to what can be harvested many times and plant those early, because not like the beans come out every day. They come out every few days after the first time. All right, early to bed, early to rise. Meat. Fill up the old watering can. I know I should be talking to people, but yeah, whatever. I think now it's the. Alright, level 3 farming, yes. Plus 1 watering can proficiency, plus 1 hoe proficiency. I can make a bee house. Nice! Speed grow and a farmer's lunch. That's a lot of money. I can buy a chicken now. I think probably a book bag. Not quite a book bag, but I can buy a chicken. Tomorrow is for the flower dance. 9 to 2, don't be late. Alright. Well, that's it for today. This has been Eric playing Stardew Valley. I'll see you next time. Bye.